Hello, everybody. How are you doing today? This is Keller and Chet with Joanna, and I am Joanna, and I have an unboxing. Okay, the reason this frame is on the bar is because I saw her and I was at the old Goodwill, the $4 frame store. Let's get her cut open, shall we? Because I know I am just itching to see how beautiful this is. It is called Quiet Time, and it is by Abraham Hunter. I love Abraham Hunter. I have such an affection going on with him. You might hear dog paws on the floor. Somebody's got to have her manicure. Abraham Hunter does beautiful, beautiful work. And he always sends me to a place that is happy. And this being called Quiet Time, hold on, gotta get the sticker on the box. Okay, I get the box on the floor. Toolkit, I'm gonna put aside for now. And let's get to the image because I am itching to see her. You know what I love about this so much? Long-suffering husband saw me eyeballing it, and he saw me watch somebody do an unboxing, and I was like, isn't that just lovely? And he didn't say anything. And then it was really weird because I saw it unboxed, but it wasn't up on the web yet. I guess it was a little late getting there. Anyway, the day flew by and I couldn't keep up with my life. And all of a sudden it was like 5 or 6 o'clock at night, and he was like, I was like, oh, I think I missed that beautiful painting. And he said, no, I already ordered it for you. And then I said, no. Everybody, long-suffering husband, yay, round of applause. Okay, Quiet Time by Abraham Hunter. That's such a great name. Like, he should be on Game of Thrones or something. Abraham Hunter. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ABs in this pretty little girl. She has 50 colors? God, that doesn't look like this. There must be a lot of detail in here. Let's take a look at her, shall we? And this does not look like anything to be afraid of, but the blues. Oh, the blues. Look at that blue. And I can roll it backwards because she is poor glue. When something is poor glue, you can roll it backwards and it'll flatten right out. But most of the Diamond Art Club paintings, you know, they flatten out pretty well anyway. Oh, this, if you've never gotten one before, hang on to her because she's got discounts galore. And there's some directions in there, but you won't need them. I'm telling you. You won't need them. You'll be into this, and the kids will be yelling, Mommy, where's our dinner? And your husband will be like, honey, I haven't seen you in like 3 hours. And, you know, it'll all happen. Okay, are you ready? Are you ready? Now, you tell me if this trimmed up here would not look beautiful in that frame. I mean, it's made for it. And by the way, $4, right? $4. Sometimes you're going to find frames that are a little loose in the corners. A little E3 6000. You know that stuff. It sticks to everything. Or Gorilla Glue. Good to go. I don't have to buy glass. I don't have to buy a mat. Because the matte color is incredible. Oh my goodness. I just want to be here. Oh, how pretty. We're going to start with her numbers. Her numbers are 28 by 22, which is 71 centimeters by 56 centimeters. Abraham Hunter has a way of, look at the coffee cup by the Gerber daisies, by the towel. Look at the beach towel. Oh my God, she's so cute. I mean, there is so much. And look at all of this. This is all color blocking, people. This girl's gonna go in a minute. She is gonna fly. All color blocking in here. And if I'm correct, which I rarely am, but I could be today, one of the ABs is a light gray. So she's going to be all in here. And look at the sparkle, sparkle. The variation of the clouds are what I love. I love the beach. When there's something coming in, like a little storm is coming in, but you're kind of still in a safe place about it. The shade. Look at the shade that they provide to make it have that whole 3D image. She is absolutely beautiful. You cannot do this diamond painting and be in a bad mood. You can't. I mean, oh my God. You know? She is just that beautiful. And are you ready? You don't see it a whole lot in the picture, but I think this is an area rug. I don't think these are planks. I think this might be a rug that somebody put on their patio. How cute. How cute. There's also a brown AB, and that is number one. And number one is in the table. Number one is in the plant. There might be a little number one up here. Oh, I see a seagull. I spy with my little eye. The beautiful 141s are going to be all over the freaking place. They're just like, yep, there are a lot of them. I'm not bothered about opening this bag because it really, has beautiful colors in it, and I might actually have a shot at getting it back in the bag. But look, those are the 141s, the white, and there is also a brown. Who ever thought of a brown AB? That's kind of a whole new. This is so nice. I can deal with this. This isn't like, okay. This is either 161 or 191. Huh. Your guess is as good as mine. 3840. A lot of blue. Got blue. We're in the ocean now. And here we have 317, 414, 414 again. 37, 55. I'm going to fly through this because I don't want to keep you all day, but nice, big fat bag, 141s. I would assume there would even be two because it kind of looks like that, but who knows. 318, 340. Next train's gonna be 4:15. Beautiful sandy color. 6.99, I guess these were the plans. 159, 160, 135. This is one of my favorite colors in all of the palettes. It's just beautiful. It's gonna go in the highlights of the trees right in here. See where the little light green goes? Just to give it a little bump. A little bump. She's very pretty, AJ. $37.99, $38. Here's another one, 106. Now this color is sort of like a sandy maroon, like barely there. You know, I think it's gonna probably be in the highlights in the chairs and maybe even a little bit in the sand. $30, $33, $31, $9.38, and $7.02. And that is your color palette. Beautiful and so easy. Please encourage anybody who's a beginner to do this because the look at all this. I have a 15 placer and girl, I can knock that out in 30 minutes. And then here, more 15 placers. And oh, I dropped my paper. Anyway, she's just beautiful. So I hope you enjoy her. You are important to me. Please, please be important to you. Be kind to you today. And I will see you in my next video. Have a good one. Bye. Bye. Shine on. Shine on. Bye-bye.